What does a painter contribute?
Every painter paints the cosmogony of himself.
Of himself. And it's as simple as that.
Exactly.
Which contemporary...
Raphael paints the cosmogony of Raphael.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Raphael is the Renaissance period.
Yes.
Dali paints the atomic age and the Freudian age. Nuclear things, uh-huh, and psychoanalytic things.